Jasper. So this is the Sugar Man Challenge, you guys, okay? It's easy and simple. Let's pretend these Propitals are sugar, right? I have to go into raid, out of raid, into raid, out of raid, and always be collecting sugar. And so if I say I get out with three sugars, out of a woods raid with three sugars, I have to go back in with those sugars in my backpack until my backpack's full of sugar or I die. The goal is I have to fill up this backpack with sugar. So in multiple raids, I have to fill up my backpack full of sugar, but there is a caveat to this. Okay. The caveat is if I do kill someone, I can use their dog tag as like a wild card, and their dog tag can take a space of a sugar right here. Sugar too. He brought me sugar. Whoa. And that guy's dead. Okay. And that guy's dead. Okay, cool. Is this the P90 guy that I saw running? Yeah, this is the P90 boy. I'm not a huge P90 fan, but we'll take it. Okay, there's way more guys. Oh, this guy already looted. Then there's this boy. What a pilgrim boy have? Sugar? I'm 48 kilograms, but I have max strength. Oh, someone's taking the exfil. No, someone just took it. So we killed a level 43, a level 48, and level 34. Feels good, man. That's a sweaty raid, dude. That's a feel good if I've ever heard of it. Sugar Man is down. I was 8 out of 20. We start from scratch, boys. So far, zero sugar. Did they nerf the sugie? If there's no sugar in these next two rations I do, the game's broke. Game's broke. There's my first sugar. We have got our first sugar, you guys. Our first sugie bear. Right on. Only 19 more to go without dying. Let's go. This is a challenge that I came up with. Yes, last night while lying in bed. 666s we're not doing, by the way. We're not doing the 666s for the Sugar Man challenge. Actually, fuck it. I'll let 666s go. Fuck it. I'm not no pussy. Okay, so we have to bring the sugar in now. Okay, let's go do Sugar Man. So right now we have one sugar. We are trying to find more, fill up the backpack. My aim is awful today. I can already tell you that. My aim's really bad.
Scabs, goddamn. Fuck you.
Sugar Man. Like my aim is awful today. Listen, if I didn't have the Sugar Man challenge, I wouldn't have killed him. No one asks what they were wearing when you killed them, when you look at a dog tag, okay? You never know, they could have been juicers. And you know what? If anyone fucking asks, they're fucking juicers, boys. I don't want to kill scavs. I don't want to make noise to make people come up against me. Sugar over here. Nope. Next. Fuck, someone already hit this. You didn't hit this one. You hit the food, but you didn't hit this one. You fucking loser. You loser. Oh, there's my next sugar. There we go. We got our next sugar. I could go kill that guy, try to get his dog tag. That would be another one. How did this guy fucking loot here and not grab that sugar? Fuck, I just heard someone and I don't know where he went to. He stayed silent. I have to move. I've got a lot of sugar on me, boys. Where is this jabroni, dude? Where's this jabroni? And of course he's in the fucking Valley of Doom over here. Hello. Oh, you scared the shit out of me, dude. How you doing? What's up?
Are you the same guy?
No, I'm not the same guy. What's up?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just passing through. I don't mind if I...
Yeah, we're good. Let's go. Come on. Pass through with us. Oh, this is scary. This is scary.
No, don't be afraid of me, dude. Honestly, I'm just here to plant a couple of markers. I got that done. I'm heading out. Scared.
Hey, do you have any sugar? Did you find any sugar this raid?
No, but since you're such a nice guy, I can give you this.
Nope.
Was it the alpha raid?
No, I'm good. I'm good. Alpha raid. No, I'm good. I'm good. I'm just looking for that. Thanks, dude. Have a good one.
Are you going to outskirts too?
Yeah. You want to hold hands? We can do it together. Come on, next to me. Stay next to me. And we're the two best friends that anyone can have. And we're the two best friends that anyone can have. What level are you?
36.
Nice. 36
now?
Nice. Here. Take that. That's yours. Enjoy.
You are a gentleman and a scholar.
Enjoy, buddy. You have yourself a good one there, buds. Hey?
You as well, man. Be safe.
Yeah, you too, budski. Woo! We're 3 out of 20, guys. We got this. We're 3 out of 20. We got this. Perfect timing, you nerds. So there's two ration crates in here that I can hit. I'll do it really fast. And then we'll move over to village. This is food right here. Come on, sugar. Come on, sugar.
Bruh.
Okay, that was another one. I like woods. See, like, the reason I'm doing Sugar Man Challenge on this is because I like woods. Sugar! We're gonna flank here. We're gonna creep. Where is he? Got him. Okay. That was a lot. That was more intense than it should have been, but done. Boom. Dog tag. What do you got here? Wow. Tell me you have sugar. Right here, sugar, baby. Okay, so it's becoming more of like a dog tag fiesta than Sugar Man. That doesn't make sense. It must have been to my left. I'm gonna hunt this guy. I don't like the cut of his jib. Did he take car? Oh, he already paid for the bridge, Xville. Oh, my man already paid for it, and I came up on it being like, hey, you got room for one more? Well, I'll just take outskirts. I did get 4 kills this game, and we're not going to mention if there are Timmies or not, because that doesn't matter. What the fuck's he doing? Looking for UFOs, sir? Tarkov's always better when you have yourself a goal, I find. If you have nothing to do, it's kind of boring. But you know what? I thought of this one and I was like, oh, I like that. It's a funny idea. Okay, you know what? Let's not talk about the levels. But you know what? You think 4,400, like almost 4,500 for 4 player kills and a scav kill is good? That's less than a... I don't know if that's that fair, like that good.